Sorry, this is as quick as I can go, Mari. Turn off the core, boss fight. That's my assumption. Okay. Glad I wasn't the only one who thought about the elevator not working anymore. No. The security thing. Could have been worse. Improperly activated project was detected in this area. Okay. Oh no, my personality server. It's a photo evaporation plasma. All right. Survive. This way. Platformy boss, I like that. Y'all know I like a platformy boss in a platform game. Supposed to be hitting those electric bombs or something to like do something here. Whoa. I'm assuming they're just obstacles because otherwise how do you get hurt during this, right? Yes, just obstacles. Easy peasy. Zipping and zooping. Nice that it speeds up after you get behind the wall also. That you're not fully just like waiting on a timer. Me up. Tank the hit, it's fine. Might be getting faster too. Just generally speaking. I think this is a pretty well designed boss. I'm having a great time with this guy actually. Nope. Oh, almost messed that one up. There's no more panel, Mari. Mari, there's no panel. Another rousing success. Morningstar Teacher OS. Acknowledged. I'm so happy right now. All right. Not sure how. I know this game is supposed to be between like 8 and 10 hours long. But I also feel like we're barreling towards end game in a way that might have me say we should make a shorter one today. Got a lot to catch up on anyway. I might try to do a long stream next week since I have Monday off for Labor Day. Nah, I'm not like barreling towards the end. Okay, we'll go a little longer then. I still might end a little early today though. Just so I can do some things like clean my kitchen up a little bit. Seems to know who I am. At least one more stream. I was gonna make sure I had at least one more stream, yeah. Maybe I won't have a bad bed schedule. Well, let's not cross our fingers too hard on that one. I'm not planning to. I'm just not expecting not to. Yes, that is exactly what I've been saying, is I think they're trying to raise an army. Uh-oh. Been hacked back. Okay, so let's leave. Come on, Mari, let's leave. So the overseer. Oh, nope, it's just a million fucking batteries. Oh good, obliteration mode. Hey there, Overseer. Quite a flashy light show we're having here. Thanks, Mongo Electronics. He just disappears. I have a boss fight to fight. What am I hooking here? Unknown. This thing is just sort of following. Oh, I'm supposed to be going this way. Okay, that's my mistake. I thought I was in a boss fight. I didn't realize I was just in a run fight. Okay. High. Oh, too high. I am so good at going too high on those. generous auto aim. Oh. Bright white. Maybe a little rough. Effective as a, ooh, isn't this dangerous, but not the most pleasant on mine eyes. Oh. Let me up, let me up. There we go. Ow. Heck. Not over. We made it. Barely. That wasn't so bad. Oh, that was unfortunate. Okay, fine. Blammo. Tried to sneak under. I'll just have to die on this one. That's fair. I see that it has been checkpointing me, so we're fine. Okay, I have to go to this side to get this. I feel like I already messed up. Then it's really just, I need to skip a cycle on at least one of these. Not skipping cycles very well. Okay. Oh, come on. Let me skip a cycle. There we go. This side. Made it. Oh, I can't hide behind that. Okay. That one's a little rough. Okay. Trying to make a loop, please. No. Did it count? Okay, it counted. I took an extra damage, whatever. Oh, fuck. Oh, come on. There we go. Fucked up twice, though, so... Grumble. Alright, let's not mess up twice, please. Nope. Ow. Rude place for a laser to be. Okay. All right, Overseer. Uh-oh. I mean, it's cutscening, so we're good, but... Can at least stand behind the wall? Oh, okay. Ta-da! Arrgh! Mari, it's possible I'm a robot. Full robot man, not just robot armed man. Seems unlikely, but you know. Nope. I was gonna stop after the boss, but it went immediately into cutscene, so I'll finish the cutscene first. Hi, daughter. Oh, it. Only for half a second. I'm back. Okay. Could it be? They're destroying the top of the tower. What up, Mari? Me trust you? Okay. Oh. Hi, Mari. I don't think the car is okay. Mr. Vertical Vent, okay. Okay. Sweet. Tornado time. Excellent plan, Mari. Alright, we got pieces of wall flying around. Oh no! Alright, well, I guess I have to possibly do this sequence. It's not really a stopping spot, is it? As goofy as this sounds, seems. This is a very silly way to, this is a very silly way to do this sequence, so they don't have to like program a different way of controlling the game. Oops. Okay, my bad, my bad. I can't go left though. I can't hook onto the wall. Oh, I do have a tiny bit of left right control here. It's not all arm. Okay. My bad. They're robots. See half the robots. I'm like on the top of the dang screen. I also kind of wish I had like an idea of what my health might look like doing this. Maybe this is just a silly sequence though, and like health isn't really a okay, maybe it is. I was gonna say, not really a thing I need to worry about. a big thing. No, I'm gonna hit it. Okay, no, we're good, we're good. Heck. Trying to get the side one just move more. It's okay, it's okay. I'm probably fine. Okay, bad shot on my part. Please let me be towards the bottom of the screen. Be able to see the end? Okay. That was a very silly sequence, but we made it. This entire part, just from getting to the battery room to this, is just like one big action sequence. But hey, we made it! It's the top. Hasn't fully collapsed yet, apparently. At some point, that hook's got to stop you from moving downwards, right? Okay. Fair enough. Good enough. Shake, shake. We're getting a Mari dream now? That's weird. Maybe this is what happened in her, in the Mago City thing. Yeah, 3 days ago. Unfortunately, I am stuck in a cutscene now. It's fine, we'll get there. How did Mari survive when everybody else disappeared? Oh, I am controlling this. Okay. Sort of. Apparently I have to get something to drink instead of open my computer. All things lead to Mago Corp. The last drink. Dang, Mar, you live trashier than I do. God dang. Phone call. She was trying to ask about this stuff. Oh my God. Okay. SANABI Project. It was all Mago Corp, all the way down. Oh no. Was the SANABI bomb all implanted memories or something? I never had a daughter. Oh God. I'm sure we'll find out soon enough. A lot of people. Go drink some soda. Oh boy. There's a record of you looking through it. Oh no. Hey, maybe you want to get off the camera, Mari? Final resolution protocol. Project SANABI might be going down anyway. The plot thickens. Hey, Mari. I gotta get to a point where I have control again so I can pause and say goodbye. Look where we are, we made it. I wasn't expecting like 20 minutes cutscene after the boss though. It's fine. It's interesting. It's just. Yeah. There's no one at the bottom. Remember, they all disappeared? Is the implication that Mari actually is my daughter then? And her dying was the implanted memory to control me? Is that the possible implication happening here? Yeah, her, like, implication that I should know how to play the harmonica. Okay. Alright. The reason why the thing thought I was a worker. Which also means it's probably been a lot more than, what, 17 days or whatever? Yeah, I am considering the time. The 17 days thing makes it seem weird, but if it's all fake memories anyway. I'm sure they'll explain a little more as we keep going, but seems like that's what's going on here. She actually took the other robot? What happened to Muffin? Not just gonna like use the parts to rebuild Muffin? Alright. Alright! We made it.